Hi, Danica. How old are you? You don't even know. Probably don't even have a birthday. And I need somebody else. Do you know that guy?
Yes.
Who is he?
Which one?
Is which one? Do you have a brother?
Yes.
Which one is that? The one with the red shirt?
Yes.
Let's use the one with the blue shirt then. Give him a big round of applause. Plus, he's on the cutest show. Danica, stand over here. And what's your name, sir? Thomas. Be cool if you had a bus or a train. Who owns him? Anybody? Nobody? Those kids, you didn't even get to sit with you. You know about your shirt. You know why they do the big sport, the sword? You know why they do the big deckle here on the Star Wars? You didn't read the instructions? They still, come here, Thomas. Don't move. See this spot right here? Now move your hand. You can actually stick your finger right through it. They have holes in them. Yeah. Your parents don't really love you. Everybody, I want to meet my two lovely assistants. We have Thomas, we have Tanika. Give them a big round of applause. Is that right? You're Tanika, you're Thomas. You're Thomas, you're Tanika, you're Thomas. Who are you? Who are you? You guys are in the wrong spots, trade spots. And you're Thomas? Cool, high five. Don't touch me. And you're Tanika? Cool, high five. See, girls are much smarter than boys. Stand right here. Always face the audience, buddy, because if they throw stuff out, you have to know when to duck. I have a red bag on the outside, on the inside, no, on the outside I have a black bag, on the inside. There's two outsides. This is very weird. Hold that just like this. Thomas, grab a hold of this one. Everybody, what color is my purple handkerchief? Purple. We know who's been having some adult beverages. It's yellow. Don't help him out. Thomas, hold yours just like this. What color is yours? You call me a big head? Tell my mom. Thomas, repeat after me as loud as you can so the people in the cheap seats can hear you. Say hi.
Hi.
World famous.
World
famous. Magician.
Magician.
Thomas.
Thomas.
And my?
Lovely.
Lovely. Assistant?
Assistant.
Tanika? Welcome to show business, buddy. I'm gonna do, say I'm gonna do. The most amazing. Magic trick. Right after, we get married. You guys are getting married? I wasn't settled with her, man. Alright, don't worry. Wait, wrong show. I get confused. I'm gonna take my yellow handkerchief and put it there. Can you take yours and put it in? You guys are gonna love this trick. Thomas, you're gonna think it's okay. You're not gonna like it so much. With a wave of my hand, a snap of my fingers, the yellow has now turned into the red, and the red has now turned into the yellow. Woo-hoo, yay for me, I'm awesome. Whoop, whoop. Stand here. Stay. What if I turn these into one big handkerchief? Would that be better? We're going to need a magic wand. Do you have a magic wand? You have one job, kid. Stand here. Turn around. Always face the audience. It's going to be a long night. Thomas. Take the magic wand, wave it just like this, okay? Stand here, look that way, take the wand, wave it just like this. But don't do it up or down, always back and forth. Thomas, take the wand, then wave it like this, okay? Listen to me. Take the wand, then, watch your head. Just take it, and then wave it like this, okay? That's all you have to do. Just take the wand, and then wave it like this. But you gotta stand there, look that way, take the wand, wave it like this. Thomas. Just take the wand and then wave it. Okay? That's all you have to do. Just take it and then wave it like. Blow on it. Blow. Ah. I'm okay. Ah, let's go. Take them off. Where are you going? It wasn't loose. Fine before. Can you blow on it? I don't trust him. I know what the problem is besides having a wicked headache. There's a secret, it's a magic trick. You don't know the magic trick, you have to hold in the middle. If you hold in the middle, it never breaks. So hold in the middle, and then wave it like this, okay? So hold it right like this, then wave it like that. You got it?
I got it.
Thomas.
I got it.
Then take it, and then wave it like that, okay? You got it? Then wave it, and then take it like that, okay? You got it?
I got it.
So, Tanika, as long as he holds in the middle, that's the secret. That way it keeps it all together. How old are you, Thomas? Same age I was when I was 17. Let me see if you're tall enough for this one. Yeah, you're good. Stand here, look that way, take the wand, wave it like this. Wave it like that. Wave it like that. Take it. No, just take it. Would you stop moving your hand? I'll give it to you here. Thomas, take your hand. Take the one. There you go. Muy. Let me see. You don't have it, you just broke another one. This is not good. I think they have pills for that. You know what, we're not going to use the magic wand. We're going to use something even more powerful. We're going to use the magic fan. Now this is different. Stay. This is different. You don't do it like this, you do it like this. But don't do it too much because her head might fall off. Take it. Yeah, open it up. Seriously, what are you doing? You're breaking everything, kid. Let me see if this works. No. Hold up really high. Do you know any magic words? You don't know. That's a good one. Pull your pants up a little bit. Shake your chest out. Go like this. Go poof. See, I don't know. Why don't you know? Let's see if it works. Can you grab the yellow? I'll grab the red. And...
Why is there extra colors?
Who put green and purple in? Was it you?
No.
Was it you?
I didn't touch it.
Wasn't me. Wait, it might have been me. You guys are awesome. High five. High five. You guys like free stuff? Me too. What do you got? Hey, you're supposed to, when you come up here, you're supposed to give me stuff. That's the rules. You have one job. You know what? I like you. So I have, I'm going to do this. Mary got a little lamb and she sold it. So wait 2 seconds, I'm going to give you this. I'm going to get one more magic wand. This is your instruction. Thomas, I'm over here. I'm going to give you instructions for 6 magic tricks. I'm going to give you your very own magic wand. You two can share when you get married. You're not supposed to take it now. It's a wedding gift. Give me a big round of applause. Go away. I need another bonus here. I'm going to give somebody a chance to win $1,000 of my hard-earned cash, and it's that guy right there that missed a part when he was shaving. You are awesome. Thank you very much for volunteering. Give him a big round of applause. It's exciting. Yeah. You with the hat on backwards, figuring out why the sun's in your eyes. How you doing, man? Come on over here. What's your name?
Nolan.
Nolan. Pleased to meet you, Nolan. Welcome to the show. Wow, those are huge. You work out. Lies. You live at the gym. You probably have a bed in the back.
Oh, yeah.
Nolan, I'm going to give you a chance to win $1,000 on my hard-earned cash. I have a... I have an insurance policy. I just don't know what happened to it. Nolan, what are you doing? Oh, there it is. Okay. Nolan, we need some collateral. I'm going to give you $1,000. I want something of yours. What do you got? There's a joke there, but I'm not going to... What's that? I'm going to use your watch. See the joy come across his face that I just can't even say. Take the watch. Yeah, put it in. Let me see this. That's a nice looking watch. Did you get this as a gift or did you buy it yourself? It's engraved. It says Walmart. Take it. It's a beautiful watch, but I'm not going to lie. I love watches. Take it. I have a good collection, but I do this show trick a lot, so that works out well. Twist it up. Drop it in. Perfect. That way we... We're not going to do the watch trick, Nolan. We are going to do... Do you like card tricks? I am insured for card tricks. Grab a little bit, shuffle those up, that's not good. I just throw stuff on the ground, sure, I'm not gonna, I'll get it, don't worry, I'll just be your minion there for a second. Yeah, it's fair. Nolan, these are all different, am I correct?
They're all different. They're all different.
I don't want you to think that I'm lying and there's doubles of stuff. As I roll through the deck at any given time, you tell me when to stop. You stopped here, is that okay? You want to change your mind?
Nope.
What if I offer you $20?
Yep.
Wow, he's easily bought. So if you want to hide a dead body, $20. Take a look at the card, Nolan. Hold it close to your body. Don't show it to anybody else. Do you have it?
Yeah.
Okay. Nolan, because it is up to $1,000, I'm going to ask you to give me a couple chances. Put that card in a pocket because you and I are going to be busy.
Okay.
You got it?
Yeah.
Before I came here tonight, I put inside an envelope a duplicate of your card. It's a sealed envelope, and your card is the 8 of clubs. Wrong envelope, because I have another show tomorrow. Your card is not the 8 of clubs, it's the 3 of hearts. Just kidding, I can tell from the face, your face, don't it just says, I'll look, it's a jack of diamonds. For those who are wondering what kind of socks I'm wearing, they're love socks. No, I don't know. Let me see if this one matches. King of Diamonds? Just because it's in a sock. I have it here right now. Your card is the 5 wrong sock. I can tell right away. The last thing, Ace of Diamonds? Not that one either. Last thing I bring out, 2 of Diamonds, 4 of Spades, 6 of Hearts, Queen of Clubs, Jack of Diamonds, 10 of Clubs, 5 of Hearts. Any of those look familiar? No. I suck. I gotta go soon because the kids are in the car. Not my kids, I'm getting paid for babysitting. If you're going to keep the kids in the car and duct tape the floor and tint the windows, that way when people walk by, they hear the scream and don't know where it's coming from. I thought of that. I know where it is. No, there's a box over here. It's heavy. Bring it over here. I mean, it's heavy to other people. You were like, all right, done. Yeah, this big black box. I remember where the card is. Bring it over. Set it here. Inside will be a giant wooden version, a duplicate of your card. Just open it up. You'll be so kind. We'll work together on this. Oh, and another box. You close that one, I'll get this one. I feel like we're on the same show together. Your turn, by the way. Inside should be a card, your card, the ground will go wild. In there. Where's the card? No, that. Where's the duplicate? I don't care. No, keep up. Was there another card in there?
No.
Don't joke with me, dude.
No cards.
Well, I gotta go too. Let me borrow this. Come over here. Collection procedures. Was the deck fairly shuffled before the selection?
Sure.
Was the card previously selected by means of a random cut?
Yep.
Were you ready and willing to work last week?
Yeah.
Nice. It says the bigger the card, the more money you get. What was your card? No, you can see, I screwed the trick up. I can't. 10 of hearts. Show it to the camera. Big card.
What?
It's a big card.
It's a big card.
No money. There's a clause in my insurance policy. I wanted to give you the money. I did. I was like, please give me it. No. Didn't work. You were awesome. Give him a big round of applause. Okay, good. We got what do we got? Who do we got? We need somebody else. How old are you, buddy? 13. First year of knowing everything. That's going to be exciting. I need somebody with a really sparky white hat with a fruit drink who looks really happy. Can you come up? Give her a big round of applause. Yay, Maddie. Is it Maddie? Hi, Madison. It'd be cool if you had a garden. That'd be awesome. Come over here, Madison. Have you ever been a magician before?
What?
I'm going to turn you into the world's best magician. How old are you? Nice. A lot of people have been sitting here today. Madison? In order to be a big time magician, you need to have a big time magic coat. And I have the perfect coat just for you. Keep your arms straight at your side. I'm going to borrow your hat just for a second. I'm going to set it this way. Or not. I'm going to set it there. Keep your arms straight at your side, Madison. Perfect. Madison, in order to be a big time magician, needs to have some big time magician music, and I have the perfect music just for you. This is why I don't use the 13-year-old. Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, is I put him into a deep hypnotic trance. When he's in a deep hypnotic trance, you can clearly see he is out of it. So as long as I keep him in that trance, he is fully out, okay? And you can see nothing. I will check to see how much ability he has. Let's check him out. Sorry. Ta-da! Wow. I can't miss this opportunity. Let's try and do some weird things with him. We'll turn on some sleepy music. That way he won't wake up.